Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. How to solve this quartic equation? Here, we will use a special method to find the answer. By checking x equals 0, is not a solution. This means x does not equal 0. Therefore, we divide the both sides of this equation by x squared. Simplify the left-hand side. We have 2x squared minus 9 plus 14 minus 9 over x plus 2 over x squared. The right-hand side equals 0. We group items for the left-hand side. 2 times x squared plus 1 over x squared. Minus 9 times x plus 1 over x plus 14. We define a new variable, y equals x plus 1 over x. X squared plus 1 over x squared equals x plus 1 over x then square minus 2. Expanding this part, we have x squared plus 2x times 1 over x, which is positive 2. Then plus 1 over x squared. We have an extra 2 here. Therefore, we need minus 2 to keep the balance. By definition, this is y, therefore, x squared plus 1 over x squared equals y squared minus 2. We replace all x terms in terms of y. Then we have 2 times y squared minus 2 minus 9 plus 14 equals 0. Simplify the left-hand side. We have a quadratic equation for y. We use the quadratic formula to solve this equation. Solving this equation, we have two answers for y. Y equals 5 over 2, and y equals 2. By definition, y equals 1 over x plus x. We discuss the situation y equals 5 over 2 first. If y equals 5 halves, x plus 1 over x equals 5 over 2. Solving this equation, we have 2x squared plus 2 equals 5x. Y, both sides divide by, both sides times x. We have this. Simplify, we have 2x squared minus 5x plus 2 equals 0. We use quadratic formula to solve this equation. Then we have x, simplify this. X have two answers. X equals 2, x equals 1 half. Now we consider y equals 2. The second situation. This means x plus 1 over x equals 2. Both sides time x. We have x squared plus 1 equals 2x. Move x to the left-hand side. The left-hand side is a perfect square. X minus 1 squared equals 0. Therefore, x equals 1. Here, actually, we have two solutions. X equals 1, x equals 1. The two identical solutions. For both cases, y equals 5 half and 2, we have the solution for x. X equals 5 over 2, x equals 2, x equals 1. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.